Lays it on for New Hook. He'll wind his way in to the front of that score.
Awarded for this one is it's just an entry, a little kick wide. Nice job kind of finding that soft ice in behind Kubel that drove the inner slot. Drives the defense back. He opens up a little bit of ice in behind him. A shot, pass probably, pardon me, more than anything, a pass attempt. And just bad luck as Dylan is right where he wants to be.
Out there, and it's on for Nikolai Ehlers with Scheifele. On man rush. Scheifele scores!
And a good job down low. There's Stastny right there. He gets a little pass into the feet, but he battles that one to his stick, and he makes the play. Up to Ehlers, the two-on-one, and immediate respect paid from Ehlers as he's the setup man. Driving to that far back post.
Corner boards for Bowen Byram, but it's turned over. Ehlers in front. Score!
As he stands, net front fly, holds his ground. A good job on the forecheck from Nikolai Ehlers, but a second layer turnover. Ehlers once, no, twice.
Yep.
Because he stops, he goes to the area, and he's willing to pay the price to stay there. And a little, he creates a turnover from strong gap.
Burakovsky scores!
A wrister, somewhat of an innocent little play here. A controlled forecheck, a little D to D, and everything's controlled. Everything's pushed to the perimeter of the ice. Burakovsky, at distance, at range from the top of the circle. You got to wonder if perhaps he used DeMello as a screen, and Hellebuck did.
Knocks it down. New Hook will carry in. He'll drop it back. Shot scores! Eric Johnson.
Sure, they have to force to kind of just lob the puck out, and now your gap is off. You back up and you give that offensive zone maybe a little bit easier than you want to. If you control the puck out of your own zone there, you can see that soft area where Johnson just kind of skates downhill on that, and just a little bit too easy of an entry. He gets to the gut.
Carr carries in, puts on the brakes against Morrissey. Morrissey ties him up. Nathan MacKinnon pinned to the corner board by Lowry. Carr gets it back at the line. Shot saved. Rebound! Score!
Oh, Makar, and he wins a battle 50-50 out of the corner. He's the one that takes the speed from Makar, but the puck bounces back onto Makar. It's a shot to the net, and that's why you want to make sure that you box out net front as you win your battle out of the corner. That race to the front of the net. MacKinnon left a little bit alone too easily there, and there's just some loose change that...
Or Scheifele with some speed. Scheifele wires it. Scores!
Gets the runway here. Look at how low in the defensive zone he gets the puck, and his feet are riding the bike up, weaving and bobbing in and out of different players. The fourth line for the Avalanche, and Scheifele out there doing what he does in a perfectly placed shot off the plumbing it in. Down by two with under five to go.
Grabbed off, played back to the line. Morrissey the blast. Loose puck, scores! Nikolai Ehlers, power play goal!
To the occasion in big moments, the puck continues on road. Great crisp movement shot to the net, a re-tip, a rebound, and what a great job going to that second layer. Nikolai Ehlers capitalizes on the rebound, his second of the night. This place is going crazy.
MacKinnon cross ice, Rantanen in the shot, and that goes off the side of the net. Rantanen back for MacKinnon, back for Rantanen, watched by Brendan Dillon. Cross ice, score! Cale Makar takes the one-time pass, finds the short side, and the Avs will win it with a power play goal with 3 seconds left in the man advantage.
The way they did it in high fashion to send this in overtime, and a call on the slash to the hands of MacKinnon sealed the fate here as the first and only seam pass that was able to connect from Rantanen through the middle of the ice, and Makar with his 25th goal of the season.